गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर 2 ऑफ यूनिट 6। द टाइटल ऑफ द चैप्टर इज एन आइलैंड ऑफ ट्रीज। दिस चैप्टर टॉक्स अबाउट द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ ट्रीज। द राइटर रस्किन बॉन्ड सीज दैट प्लांट्स नो द पीपल हु केयर फॉर दैम। सो इन दिस लेसन इट हैज़ बीन गिवन दैट कोकी एंड हर ग्रैंडमदर वर सिटिंग इन द शेड ऑफ एन old jackfruit tree. The grandmother was talking about her father and his love for trees and flowers. Koki's great-grandfather had served many years in the Indian Forest Service. He built a bungalow after his retirement and planted a lot of trees around it. The peepal tree was saved by rebuilding the temple around the tree. The banyan tree was a world in itself, what Koki's grandmother said. How it was a world in itself? Because it was populated with small animals and large insects. The branches were thick with scarlet or red figs. So many birds gathered in the tree and would feast on them. They used to eat the fruits. The tree crickets were a band of willing artists who would start singing at almost any time of the day. So during the monsoon, the banyan tree was like an orchestra with the musicians constantly tuning up. In this chapter, it has been given that we should plant trees for the earth and for the birds and animals that need food and shelter. We need trees for keeping the desert away, for attracting rain, for preventing the banks of river from being washed away. Many trees were planted on the island situated in the middle of the riverbed, and the island became a very dense forest. The grandmother told Koki that when grandmother was sitting with her father on the veranda steps, she noticed that a tendril or stem of a creeping vine that was near her feet moved very slowly away from her and towards her father. So 20 minutes later, it had crossed the veranda steps and was touching her father's feet. So she wants to say that here how a creeper can grow up when it finds love. And it has been mentioned that the trees or plants, they grow more fast when they get proper love and care. So the trees that Koki's grandfather had planted near the bungalow were limes, mangoes, oranges, guavas, jacaranda, laburnum, and even the Persian lilac also. So here it is also given that when they were building a bungalow, there was a temple also. In order to save the peepal tree, the temple was rebuilt around the tree. The tree protected the temple and the temple protected the tree. People from those parts felt that there is a friendly tree spirit lived there, so they brought offerings of flowers and left them at the base of tree. And my dear children, it is also mentioned about monsoon season. So the writer says that monsoon is the best season for walking about or wandering about, because at every turn there is something new to see. Why it is new to see? Because out of soil and the leafless branches, the rain brings forth new greenery and vegetation during monsoon. One can see the broad-leaved vines growing and plants spring up in the most unlikely places. During the monsoon season, the birds also gather around the tree in the monsoon season, and they were gossipy, rosy pastors, quarrelsome mynas, cheerful bulbuls, coppersmiths, and sometimes a noisy crow also. Along with the Koki, when grandmother returned to the island after 20 years, they pleased to see that the island was a very small green paradise. It got converted into a very green paradise. There were spectacular red plums and the coral blossom also. There were a number of parrots, and Granny also spotted a small deer and a wild pheasant also. So small trees and wild plants and grasses had sprung up under the protection of the trees that were planted many, many years ago. So the trees had multiplied and the forest seemed on the move. It means that all the trees were growing up there.